Hey, this is Big Bob. I'm a friend of Joe Walsh's. You know what? It's time for his show on 88.5 FM. How you doing?
Hey, how you doing? Joe Walsh here, 88.5 FM. It's Saturday again. You know what I've been doing for 2 days? Well, I got all these songs that I thought I should play for you tonight. What the hell song do I play first? And then which one do I play after that? And here's two songs that might go good together. And here's two songs that absolutely should not be together. And this one doesn't go here, it goes down here, and that one down there goes up here. And then, how are we gonna wrap this up? What songs are best last? Know what I mean? So that's what I've been doing, and it's more work than I thought. But I think I got it. I do. I switched all these around every possible way, and it goes by me pretty good. I think you're gonna have a great ride tonight. So, I'm pretty sure it's Saturday night. Welcome to the show. I'm Joe Walsh, and I hope things are good wherever you are and whatever you are. 88.5 FM, here we go. Enjoy. Snake Farm. Ray Wiley Hubbard, outside of Austin, Texas. Really great songwriter. Joe Walsh here on 88.5 FM. Time for The Pretenders. My little sister, Chrissy Hines, used to have to sneak her into James Gang concerts because she was 16. Hi, everybody. Joe Walsh here. How you doing? Welcome to the I'm Pretty Sure It's Saturday show. This is 88. 5. FM. Good Time in Town. That's an Eagles song. It got kind of lost in the middle of A Long Road Out of Eden. I don't know if you ever heard that song or not, but that's one of mine, and that was my contribution to that album. I'm going to take a quick break.
Support the mission by becoming a sustaining member at 88.5fm.org.
Joe Walsh here on 88.5 FM. And here come the Rolling Stones. Hi, everybody. Joe Walsh here. How you doing? Welcome to the I'm Pretty Sure It's Saturday show. This is 88. 5. FM.
Listening to the independent 88.5 FM.
Joe Walsh here on 88.5 FM. The last thing you heard is called At the River by the Groove Armada. That's an old song. Groove Armada was a community of musicians and DJs in the early days of sampling, like 8 or 12-bit sampling, and that's why that song sounds like that. Great for drums. Sampling now has progressed to the point where I think it sounds too good. Oh, 88.5 FM. That was Split Decision by Steve Winwood. And I kind of helped him write that. He called me up and said, I got a song that's pretty much done, but I'm stuck. And so we got together, and I got out a guitar and played some licks and said, well, that part goes here and that part goes there. That's your problem. And so I can't say we co-wrote it, but he was nice enough to give me some credit. And what a joy it was to write a song with Steve Winwood. You know, we're towards the end of the show here. I don't know if anybody's still listening or not, but I'm having a great time. The last two songs are One Day at a Time. That's a song I wrote about getting sober. And I've had a lot of feedback from people that it was meaningful in their lives. And the last thing I want to close with is called The Mission Theme. Now, that's the NBC theme song. And you've probably heard the first 8 or 9 notes of it over and over and over. So it'll be familiar. But it's by John Williams. He's the guy that does all the Star Wars scoring for the movies. And he is a very valid contemporary composer. And he's used all his knowledge and was commissioned by NBC to write a piece of music that they could use for their theme song. And he's American, and he's national treasure, really. So this is the Mission Theme. And it's kind of out there for FM radio formatting. But this is 3.5 minutes. Give it a chance and listen to it. Hey, how you doing? Joe Walsh here. That's the show. Thanks for listening. Week 4. I guess I'll keep going. Keep sending in those cards and letters, folks. They help a lot. I read them all. And don't go outside. Don't trust your neighbors. Wash your hands. Stay 6 feet from yourself. And God bless us all.